And I'm back. And I'm not stopping. This MGK musical discovery tour is amazing. My name is Humbled Mumbles. I'm going to react to Machine Gun Kelly's El Diablo. This has been wonderful. Let's just keep it up. He's knocking him out of the park left and right here. So let's go. Let's keep throwing these fastballs at him, and he's just going to keep knocking him out of the park. First thing, this red, the way this red is coming off these grays is pretty amazing. That's nice. That's nice. That's very nicely done. So let's go here. My competition that I love them, but I brought them back just to kill them again. Tell all the listeners that I said fuck them up, they thought I'd never be breathing again. Tell all my competition that I love them, but I brought them back so I could kill them again. Oh man, oh gosh, guys. I keep some drinking the cup in case anyone got some more beef, I can eat them again. I made a promise to be there, up like a dinosaur, five, I'll meet them again. Listen, is anybody else like that? Like you said, I keep a drink in my cup. So something about in case he needs to eat them up again or whatever, because I can't do it like he does it. But I'm the same way. I'm almost a sip of the drink for every bite I take kind of a guy. Are you guys like that too? Anybody? No? I know some people that can eat their whole meal before touching their drink. And man, I don't know. But I guess it really depends on the meal. But usually I'm about, you know, I got to get a bite of my drink. Sip of my drink, or bite of my drink. Bite of my food, sip of my drink. That's strange. Wow. Yeah. Fuck your big bro. We the ones that got it when the rent's slow. I make it happen again. I'm back to rapping again. I want to pack it again. I'm an assassin again. Again, there's that same word ending at the end of, you know, the lines. But I'm feeling it here. I'm feeling the way he was using it because he was using it and he was describing all these different actions or these different things. So it was nice. Okay, I'm gonna give him a pass. So here we go. I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. For sure. Keep that sugar spice, yeah. Just had a conversation with a girl that I dated. Now she out here whoring and shit. I got a reputation to be going and showing up 4 in the morning and shit. I had an altercation down in Florida. I threw his face on the Florida shit. Oh man, MGK, you should have gave me a call. I'm down here in Florida. See, that's all it takes. One bad apple on the tree, and now MGK hates Florida. I'm just kidding. He was just using that in his rhyme scheme. And from what I understand, I heard it in another. I'm not from what. Rewind that. Okay, rewind it. We're not cutting it. Rewind it. From what I heard in a past video, he got into a fight in a hotel lobby with somebody. Is that what he's referencing to? Let me know the city he was in and the hotel he was in. Because in a past life, like a long time ago, I was in the hotel industry for a long, long time. And how amazing would that have been if he was in my town? Daytona Beach. That's where I'm from, Daytona Beach, Florida. You know, and it's a pretty popular thing. That BET used to do stuff here all the time. Spring Break is pretty popping over here. Popping, locking, whatever. It's whatever. Whatever that cool word is they use nowadays. So please, let me know, guys. Hit me in the comments. Fuck a bitch, though. Y'all ain't want us before we was rich, ho. I used to have to heat up pins of water to shower, but y'all don't know half of this shit. No. He used to have to heat up pans of water to shower. That's pretty bad. That means I would have just taken the cold shower. That's just me. I mean, I like cold showers now. Man, to he wanted that hot shower so bad that he had to heat that junk up. That's crazy. Oh, I shoot dice, yeah. Gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah. Keep my circle tight, yeah. Keep your circle tight. I've told you before, and I'll say it again. How many friends do you really have? You may have 19,000 so-called friends on Facebook, but how many friends do you really have? Take it from me. Who you think's your friend just might not be your friend. Keep your circle tight. Diablo. Stop the debate if my name isn't mentioned in this generation. It's one of the greatest from lyrics to cadence. I changed the way rappers rock out on them stages. I saw people take it and they were more famous, so I ain't get credit. I had to be patient. I know people hate me just by my appearance. Listen. he went off there for a long time and kept the flow nice, kept the rhyme scheme nice. He enunciated. I heard every single word he said. I'm going to go answer my front door. And I'm back. And I'm sorry if the song is cut to a weird place and where it just was. Midway or partway through this song, my son, my second oldest, Kai, got super sick and he ended up throwing up all over the floor. But we put some meds in him and cooled him down. He had a really high fever and he's in bed now. So if you can just keep him in your thoughts, guys, thank you. Thank you so much. But, and that's, man, it's kind of, it's not funny, but it's kind of weird in a way how just in another song I was talking about a moment I had when I was a kid throwing up. So thank you guys. Just like I said, keep them in your thoughts and your prayers. And let's get back to this video. I'm not even sure where I left off, and man, we're gonna find out. So I ain't get credit. I had to be patient. I know people hate me just by my appearance. You motherfuckers can't be serious. Yep. Let's jump right back into it. That's right. People hate him for his appearance. Because you know. We all do it. We're all guilty of it because we judge books by their cover. If that trailer doesn't amuse me, I'm not going to go see that movie. 9 times out of 10, if you don't like what a picture is or if you know nothing about a video game and you look at the cover of the game, you're probably not going to play it if it's not interesting. Thumbnails, guys. Look at the thumbnails that people throw up on YouTube and the clickbait they use. I mean, it's all about appearances nowadays, and it's kind of sad. So, there you go. Yeah. Hey! I shoot dice, yeah, gamble with my life, yeah. No invites, yeah, keep my circle tight, yeah. No invites, yeah, keep my circle tight, yeah. All my hoes, yeah, keep that sugar spice, yeah. For the bros, yeah, I do nothing twice, yeah. I like the trumpet. Oh, I like the trumpet. I like that trumpet in there. So yeah, there we go, guys. Machine Gun Kelly, another really nice song. I liked it a lot. I mean, everything I've listened to, almost every single song has been fantastic. And yes, guys, he's in my phone because on the way home from the movies today, I had to meet my wife there because she met us there after she got off work. But on the way home, sure enough, we listened to Machine Gun Kelly. So thank you, guys. Let's keep it up. Keep throwing these videos at me or these requests at me. No matter what the artist is, any artist, I'm telling you, I just did a Weird Al Yankovic song. I'll do an old Garth Brooks song. I'm going to do some Chris Stapleton here, Justin Timberlake. I don't care. You throw it. I'll listen to it. Thank you so much, guys. I hope everybody has a wonderful day. Stay healthy. And until I see you again, everybody, goodbye.